catchers that prefer the traditional two-piece design use a skull cap and face mask. This combo is lighter than the hockey-style catcher's helmet. It is easier to remove and allows catchers to move their heads more freely once they remove the mask. A baseball skull cap will keep your head safe. Unlike a batting helmet, it does not cover your ears. Instead, it fits over the top part of your skull. Its fit ensures that the catcher is safe behind the plate. Your head is protected from the impact of wild pitches and foul balls. You also stay safe should you collide with a player from the opposite team.